Hello students, welcome to the class on editorial decode, and in this class I will be decoding United Day Exit written by Vidya Ram. Now from examination point of view, this will help you in general studies mains examination paper 2, plus this is important for political science optional students. Now what is this editorial about? This editorial is about the snap poll decision. Taken by Theresa May. Now why this decision about snap poll has been taken by Theresa May? Now in order to understand this snap poll decision of Theresa May, we need to understand the exit of Britain from European Union. Now Britain, it wanted an exit from the European Union, and there were certain substantive reasons for it. Now the first reason why the Britain wanted an exit from the European Union, it was that it was feeling the pinch of the welfare programs, that the welfare was costing to Britain to offer to the immigrants that were coming in and settling in Britain. So this was the first reason, pinch of the fiscal that it was feeling. The fiscal pinch. So this was the first thing. And the second thing was that Britain was feeling constrained in terms of the policies and the programs that it should be unleashing in the domain of trade and in the domain of finance. So the constraint it was feeling in the domain of trade. And the third important thing because of which Britain had taken a decision to exit from the European Union was because of the security. So security was an important component. Britain was feeling that the European Union is not able to protect itself from the terrorist attacks because of the liberal migration policy, because of the recent refugee crisis. Refugee crisis of Syria and countries like Afghanistan. Now the people from Afghanistan and Syria, they had settled in countries of European Union. And this was something that Britain was against. And these were some of the reasons because of which Britain had invoked Article 50 of the Lisbon Treaty. And Theresa May, being the Prime Minister of United Kingdom, had to take and had to execute this exit from European Union. But when it comes to the majority that the Conservative Party was having, it was very lean. So Theresa May primarily wanted to increase her majority in the parliament, and there was only one way to do that, to go back to the people, to go for the general elections. So this snap polls means that the United Kingdom will be undergoing the elections now, the general elections now. And after the general elections, the party that will be getting the verdict will be deciding the further course of how the exit from the European Union should be taking place. Now, primarily, there are two parties in Britain. You have the Conservation Party, Conservationists, and the second party, the main, you have the Labour Party. Now both this Conservationist and Labour Party, now both these parties, they want an exit should be taking place. But they have their different ideology with respect to how this exit should be taking place. And moreover, there is also a division in the political party to which Theresa May belongs. So in order to have an effective exit, in order to put forward the policies and the ideology to which Theresa May stands, she wanted that she should be having a larger majority in the parliament. And in order to have that larger majority, it was required that the general election should be taking place again. And This is what the title of the editorial suggests. Now, title of the editorial is United They Exit. Now, before the exit is brought into being, it is important that the parliamentarians should be uniting together, getting united together. And how this unity will be coming into being, this will be decided by the general elections that the Britain will be facing, that the England will be facing in the month of June. So this was all for the editorial decode. You can subscribe to this channel. Name of the channel is BrainyIAS. You can contact me at 845-940-0000 in case you're interested in buying the video classes on entire civil services preparation. And in order to join the classes offline, you can again contact us at 845-940-0000. So this was all for the day. Bye bye. Take care. Have a nice day.